I am testing the Oculus Rift, Quest 3 microphone. And this is BeamNG VR. All right. I can't lean too far back. I was a board boundary shows up. So I got my truck out there. I want to try flying. See how motion sick I get. That's the helicopter. Trying to walk to the side. This weird fucking walking thing is a bit weird to get used to. Where is he? This side, right? I kind of want it to rotate smoothly, but... Alright. Oh, right, that's right, the user interface is up here. It's so weird trying to get used to this interface. Alright, shuffleboard garage. Press F. Oh my god, okay, this feels so weird. Does Java view actually tilt? That makes me wonder. So... that's the wrong button. There's this throttle. Oh my god, those gauges are 3D. Feels so fucking weird. Alright, road is up. Up him. Up. It's my first time flying a helicopter in VR. Oh shit, the frame rate. Oh shit, there goes a lamppost. So it's delivered over there. I'm trying to find my H key on my keyboard. That's so weird seeing my a 2D interface like this in VR while being in front of a helicopter. It's so... Yeah, that is how it is. Oh my god, my neck is already starting to hurt. Does VR neck safe for work? Oh shit. Well, that's that. I maybe shot the target. Well, there goes my pilot. I'm gonna have to go through this with you. Yeah. See how good I am at this first try. Oh my god, oh. Oh shit, this is gonna make me sick. But this is a lot easier than doing TD, not gonna lie. I just line the artificial horizon. It's a little easier than I thought. It was really zoomed in when I looked down though. Like the render scaling is not right or something. Actually, can I? Can't change the field view. Back. Little forward. There we go. Not too bad. Wait, no, I don't want to recharge. Drop off. Can I pick up anything here? So I'm going to Belasco Auto already. There is no Belasco Auto here. Alright. I think that's VR next safe for doing that weird thing. I don't know. I can always oh shit. I smashed my collective. Please don't break off. Did I just break off? Oh. Man, that red's like really low quality. Quest 3's battery is low and plugged in. Quest 3 really does not last very long, does it? Actually, I think I'm connected through Wi-Fi, so I shouldn't have this issue. Well, that sucks. My cable's not long enough to charge while playing. I'm gonna have to find a different station. Not too bad, playing VR. I'll get a bit more motion sick than this. My controls are a bit wacky though. Okay, now I need to take my headset off. Oh my god. Yeah, motion sickness. Holy shit. No, it's not connecting. Shut up. Alright. So you guys can't see, but there's a fucking big ass red wall on my face. Oh, 200 kilos experience. I'll do that one. Can I find any pocket size items, rento box? No, I don't want to do that one. Alright, lucky last before the headset dies. And you can hear the turbocharge spool up. More power boost. Can come down. Let me reset the view. Oh god. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Ah. Well, that is my swashplate right there. Very nice. Well, I guess that delivery's a failure. Hello. Beep beep. Build up pressure. Hang on, let me. Run him over. Come on, hurry up. Some things I never really noticed in VR. A lot easier to notice now. Thank you. you can really see the wheels spin asymmetrically. There we go. Now I can run them over. Yeah. Now this is actually very intuitive to use, but the lag is, oh my god, the lag is really fucking bad in VR. Like, the display lag is one thing, but oh my god, the frame rate is absolutely horrendous. And the quality still looks shit, as usual. I can't do this. I'm gonna get motion sick.